started, it got deafeningly loud. Every fiber in me screamed out, but I couldn't make a sound. The whirling of a vortex, a violent carousel. It sounded